songs you've sang along from places near and far, from London town to Melbourne, New York to Swanland Bar. I'd like to pay a tribute to the finest of them all, to the great Johnny McCauley from that city on the Foyle. His love of country music started many years ago, when he grew up in Derry, a place he still loved so. With so much unemployment and work could not be found, he grabbed his guitar and a pen and he came to London town. He wrote of emigration, of heartaches and of pain, for those who left old Ireland to seek fortune and fame. He wrote about the love affairs that do and don't go wrong. He wrote the song so every one of us could sing along. And the mighty Avons give their dancers such a thrill, where the pretty little girl from Moma and among the Wicklow hills, the blazing star of Bath and Rye is hometown on the Foyle, where echoed through the ballrooms by the mighty Brian Call. Pat Healy and the Rocky Tops, they played for miles around. Johnny wrote a song for Pat called Tipperary Town. Destination Donegal was heard by one and all. Another gem from Johnny's pen for the girl from Donegal. He wrote of emigration, of heartaches and of pain, for those who left old Ireland seek fortune and fame. He wrote about the love affairs that do and don't go wrong. He wrote the song so every one of us could sing along. And what about the big man, the king himself so grand, who would bite the castle blady in the county Monaghan? He sang of Glen and Matty, Sligo, Galway and Mayo, the streets of Dublin city and the rolling river road. While Daniel sings the millions, he's known the wild world o'er. The first song he recorded was by Donegal Shore. Decked and he played lead guitar to the stars from old Tyrone. Picture of my world helped him to make it on his own. He wrote about his heroes, Red Adair and Big John Wayne, and the famous Clonus boxer who became world champion. He wrote about the Latchigo and about a crazy farm, and he'd settle for where the grass grows green on the shores of Ireland. He wrote of emigration, of heartaches and of pain, for those who left old Ireland to seek fortune and fame. He wrote about the love affairs that do and don't go wrong. He wrote the song so